back and showing you another MySQL and UBot video. And let's get back in here and do another select query. In here I'm selecting all the columns from my table of test 8, where the city will equal Wyoming and the zip will equal 60527. This time we're going to order it by address. Okay, we're going to throw a sort in here. Alright. And let's do a view debugger. And we're going to run it. And here we are. We did an ascending, so that sort up here is in an ascending order. So we go 3, 3, okay, 4, and 4. So it looks good. So that is the where and order. So these are just different combinations showing you how they work, and I would suggest practicing and mastering this. Anyway, thanks, and we'll see you in the next.